Hello guys, Konstantin here from the Lyric of CZ website. Today we are continuing in the Write the Movies level editor series, and we will be playing level called Pirates of the Caribbean, the Black Pearl, I think, yes. We played the first part, which was called the Black Island, last week. And we will continue in the second level of the Pirates of the Caribbean today. So I will just jump right into the level, and I see Potkanka joined the server already. So yeah, I hope you saw the stream last week. It was fun. It was like really nice. I liked the area in here a lot, like in the first one, so hopefully it will stay as nice. And if you saw the YouTube video from last week, you had an opportunity to see some bonuses at the end, which is basically Potkanka drowning in this water, which is fun because we found that in the multiplayer, the game sometimes thinks that your head is underwater when it's not, so it shows me the other player dead when he is not, which means there is a lot of strange movements. I'll go to YouTube and watch it for yourself because it was quite interesting. Okay, in the first part that we played last week, there was not much, like nothing from the Pirates of the Caribbean, I would say. Can we just... no, I don't think we can. So I will let Potkanka go first, because she hates these jumps. Yeah. Yeah, so last week, like, the location is nice. It was some ocean and not jungle. It looked cool, but I don't see any connection to the Pirates of the Caribbean. Oops. So hopefully this one, which is called the Black Pearl, which was the ship from the Pirates. Sorry. Oh. Sorry. I just pushed Potkanka down. I mean, ha! Huh. No! So you cannot do it. Maybe you. This is gonna be difficult. Oh yeah, I'm here. Uh-huh. Can just watch it. But you can try. Oh, cool. What was that? It's funny that you can like see through her a little. Nope. Nope. I tried this as well and it doesn't work. See, there's some stuff on the other side as well. Maybe we should go there as well. It's fun to see Patkanka suffer like this. I hope that this will be just a secret and nothing else. Because it will be fun. Hey! What was that? What the heck? What just happened to me? Did you see it? I was stuck in the thing. Are we even supposed to go there? Okay, I didn't think of a side jump. This is evil. Why would he do that? And I pushed her down again, sorry. No problem for pushing you. Do you think we are supposed to go there, or is this just to like make us want to go there when we are not supposed to? Because I don't see a way of going there actually. Let's just go explore something else because this is so strange. So, the beginning of the second level and we are stuck. So maybe we should have done this the last time. Push it down again. Isn't this where we started? No, it isn't. Is it? Yes, it is. This is where we started. Okay, so maybe something in the water. I don't know. Or maybe not. I don't see a thing. Mm. this? Is that a bottle? For a second I thought it's a switch, but it's not. Alrighty then. How did she do that? Cool. No, she cannot go there. But it was cool. Okay, so I would give it a little bit more time and yeah, I saw you in the waterfall and I saw you falling down. So there is a way back to the beginning. And this is a way to nothing because you cannot do anything in there. Ouch. Okay, you are in. Hacker voice. So did you hack in or did you go in? Oh, there is something. Cool. And I just got you stuck because I teleported to you. Sorry. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, that's for teleporting to you. Jesus. Okay. Okay, so you are waiting for me to get killed. Is it a revenge for pushing you down two times? I don't want to see what's next in here. Quite dark. Oh. Why is that sound like, why did I hear a danger sound? And it, I froze. I think I crashed. I don't know what's happening. I'm just frozen. Okay, it crashed. So give me a second and I will go back in, hopefully. Or not. So okay, I'm back. Oh no, it's dark in here. Shit. Oh, it's not. Okay. Good. Thank you. I'm back. I just wonder why the danger sound played in here. And honestly, you went up? I don't want to burn. I'm burning. Okay. Yes, I'm burning. And I died, probably. Hello. So there is a switch. I would say it opens the door down. Yes. This is the door in the water. So we just need to go back and I think maybe, no. Oh, it doesn't go anywhere. This is the end. Okay. I was thinking it will go around and we will end where we didn't. Where we couldn't go. Okay. So I didn't have to teleport to you. Never mind. Oh, something took my health. What was that? Someone is shooting at me quite a lot. Or maybe I will just hide in here. You know, we can just hide and they will not bother us anymore. Like, here. Okay, he dead. The first one is dead. At least for me. And the second one looks dead as well. Cool. Okay, they didn't drop anything, so we can just continue. I just wanted to check if they dropped something. Oh no! What? This is evil. This is really evil. No! Me dead. And put Kankai somewhere. And I see a flyby. Cool. So my teleport went a little bit wrong, but here I am. Oh, it looks nice in there, except for the fires. Oh, one fire. Oh, it's not a bad fire. This is cool, but still I want to watch the connection with the Pirates of the Caribbean. Is, by the way, I see a skeleton in here. Here, and a mummy. Hello, mister. Gold! gold, I found gold. Yeah, do you think we should go back to check that place out? Or maybe this was just for the secret and weapon. Hello. I like how they spin before they come to life. Yeah, I think this is just for the secret. Hello, mister. Can go back and see something else, but I think, like, I don't want to spoiler, but just to keep you interested, there is supposed to be a ship in here, hopefully. What's happening to the camera? The camera was a little bit wonky for a little while. I teleported to you and it looks okay now. And I have no idea where you go, where you went. Oh, here you are. This one looks quite dark compared to the jungle and everything. It's just dark, but still I like it. I think so far I prefer the first one because of the jungle. It was nicer than this, but it's still cool. Oh no no no! Oh. Okay. Yeah, they look... The boulder just jumped over my head. Somehow. Hello, Skelly. Oh no. I was gonna greet the Skelly and it killed me. The textures look... Oh. Jesus, man. What? Why? Okay, there's also a lot more tribes in here than the first level. Yep. Oh, I see. Huh. Just wanted to push you down right now, but you moved so I couldn't. Oh cool. So we need to go back. She did it. Cool. Oh. Now watch me die. Yep. Just what I said, watch me die. Twice. Oh no, don't tell me it's timed. Please don't. He dead. Wait, he dropped something. Is it the medipack? Yeah. Oh my god, hey, a pirate skeleton. Hello. What's this? This looks interesting. There's a map of something. Did you see the map? What ghost? I didn't see a ghost. Oh, I see something flashing in here. Oh no. Oh no. What? This was timed. Looks like. This was a cool screenshot, but Kanka, a ghost person. I didn't see a ghost person. I just see the skeleton. This door is supposed to be closing and opening. Oh, no, no, no! Jesus, it closed just before me. I am. There is a trigger downstairs, but I didn't managed to go there in time. Is it opening for you as well? Or do you see them closed all the time? Please tell me you're in. Okay, but Kanka is in. Sorry. I just teleported and pushed you somewhere. Jeez. Okay, I'm back where you stood when I arrived. If you need to go up again. A key? No, I don't have a key. Am I supposed to have a key? Are we trapped in here? No, I didn't find laser sight either. You can open this door in here. Oh no 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 no. Okay, and this is the key. And we cannot go back? Oh, we can, maybe. Expecting some spikes or something, and there is nothing. Oh, this was nice, the light. Oh, there's a lot of stuff in here. Okay, the map that was there, I said, do you see the map? It showed a key and a ship. But I have no idea where was what. Is this just... Okay, I don't see any push blocks in here. What's this? Do you do anything? No. Don't tell me this is just an empty room. That'd be so strange. Okay, where did Patkanka disappear? Oh, she's in the corner in here. Hello. This is weird. Maybe, I don't know. So let's go somewhere else, I guess. There is a big chest, cool. Oh, this is what you meant by laser sight, right? Okay, this is what... Ouch! Ouch! Why would you do that? Yeah, there is some skeleton that went after us. Ouch. He pushed it into the hole. Okay. Okay, I don't think there is a push block in the hole, so we can just maybe get rid of him. Oh wait, but your skeleton is not my skeleton, so we each have one. It would be a big mistake if it was somewhere back and we had to go back, like without having a way to go back. Okay, so just like 2 more minutes, and if we don't find anything, we can just, I can look in the walkthrough. I got the grenade gun, so maybe we can try to destroy the chest with that. I'm just scared that the game will crash after I use the grenade gun. Yeah, it did. My god, the skeleton is just like so annoying. Okay, so I'm just gonna look at the walkthrough to see what it says. Okay, so it says two things. One, that the chest could be shot with the grenade gun, but I'm not gonna do it. But second, that the barrels can be moved, and there is a key under one of them. Oh my god, this guy is just so annoying. We just need to get rid of the skeleton because he's in my way. Yay! Wait, did you lure him away? No, he just got stuck. Okay. I have the key. Well, I'll first try the chest, but I don't think it will work. Nah, so I'm just going to the door. Yay. Oh my god, you were just standing on my head. It doesn't say, but it just said you can smash it with the gun, so I would say it's not important. When you were climbing up from the hole, it looked like you were standing on my head, like it teleported you on my head for a little while. Oh, one of them isn't. Cool. But how? Okay, was there a torch down? Maybe? Okay, it's not getting easier. Yeah, there is no water around. I would not do that. Okay, I would say it's time to look at some more work too. Okay, it says climb on the beams. I am not reading too much because I don't want to see like more than I need to. But it says climb on the beams, so somewhere it should be possible to climb on them. He says one side is lower somewhere. Oh, here, I found it. Okay, now we can go here. Oh, it looks nice. Oh, wow. A ship in here and a shark. That's cool. Okay, the cannons are not cool, but wow, why do they open it? I don't want to get shot at, but this is cool. So this is supposed to be the Black Pearl from the Pirates of the Caribbean movie. Oh, I see the poles to come. Hey, there's someone. It's a ghost. I was hoping it will be Jack Sparrow, but it doesn't look like. Oh my. Yeah. Well, at least there is a pirate ship, so. Okay, I see a ladder down here, but first I will want to look around up before we go down. 3. I would say we can go down now. Doesn't look like there is not anything else. So wait, you're gonna jump where? Oh, you're gonna jump down. Okay. I'm watching you jump. Go, go, go. Wow. And she survived. There's water. Oh, cool. I just see the bubbles. I don't see Patkanka. Oh, here she is. Okay. Cool. Well, sadly I didn't even... Oh, there's a ghost! Sadly I didn't even see the... I see like a normal jump, not the hit down jump. Don't know what the English name is. Okay, I'm following a ghost in here. Here. Oh, there is something. Or is it just where I came from? Shooting at me again. Okay, I see another keyhole in here, but I don't have... Oh, the key was up there. And what's this? Ghosts can be killed, okay. Okay, there's another keyhole. And the way down somewhere, should I go there? Oh, look, how scary. Oh, there is a crystal. What? Is that supposed to be scary? Yes, I saw. I saw the chat font with the fog, it just gets... Or maybe... I don't know if... No. Where did you go? Just by the way. No idea where he went. Should I teleport to you? Okay, this is where we started. Ouch. You're on the... How did you get there? I'm just teleporting to you. Hello. So should we like go up or... I found a green crystal that looks like a safe crystal. Is shooting at something, I can see my gun smoking. There is a place for the crystal. Cool. I'm sorry. What the hell? And there's a ghost again. Oh, he's showing me away. Oh, now he's shooting at me. I was hoping it is a friendly ghost, but it doesn't look like, since he killed me, or tried to kill me. Okay, Pochkanka, either you pull the thing or give me, yeah, just pull it. I don't know how you call that thing. I'm just having really bad... How are you supposed to do that? Okay, what happened? I feel like you cannot do this. Okay, you opened a trap there. Cool. I think I heard you like jumping somewhere in there. This is impossible. But let's say I managed to do it. And now I will use the gemstone. To open this. And my... Okay. This painting looks like a door. And hey, another chest in here. Mm-hmm. in the map again. And laser sight. Oh, a ghost. You creepy guy. Oh my god. Okay, he's dead. But Kanka, do you have something interesting in your... where you are? I think I just need to open this chest with the laser sight, but I'm scared the game will crash again. I'm using the laser sight. Okay, it's not working. Nah, I have no idea how you call that thing. So this is not working, so what else should we do? It's the same map as before. I feel like I need to shoot something in here. Ha! Okay, why this stupid trap again? Oh, what's this? Hey, did I just give you a rope in there? I pulled a switch and it showed you in there. And a rope hanging down. Did I just give you the rope? So maybe I gave it to you. With the switch down here. Oh my god. This is what you call a cooperation, because I pulled a switch in here and it showed me a small cutscene with the camera and the rope, and you were in the background, and I was like, why is it showing you? So that's so cool. I think I will just teleport to you because I have everything here now. Yeah, I think that's everything I needed, so I will just teleport. Hello. Cool. Okay. And we will just be messing around again. Okay, someone is shooting at me. Again. No. Okay, so there is a second rope in here. Yeah, this part with the multiplayer was really cool. Okay, I think she's on the rope. Looks completely different, but I think she is. And I think she's down. Oh cool, I'm on the second one. Yay, I'm here. So come on. What's taking you so long? Oh, you did you jump in here or fly in here? You didn't need a second. How did you do that? I did. Oh, there is a key. Yay. This is cool. And I think it would have been much longer if we didn't cooperate. Like, oh no, oh no. Ouch. Okay, I don't think I was supposed to do this. You burning? Is you burning? Just jump down, there's water in here. Okay, is the fire thingy dead? I see Potkanka hanging up in there and burning. This girl is on fire. Okay, there she goes. Okay, now I found two. Oh no, not a ghost. I found two doors with the lock, so. And I don't remember either of them. Oh, there is one. Okay. This one it is. Okay. Potkanka, I think if you haven't found anything interesting, you can just teleport to me. I opened a new room with the key we found up. And there's a switch. Did open the trapdoor? Okay, yeah. Okay. So back to the water. Ouch. Almost. I opened a trapdoor somewhere, somehow, so I will just do this. Why are you burning and dead? Okay, so the no. I was gonna say the trapdoor was in here, but this isn't the trapdoor. Eek. Where does this go? I think it was maybe on the sh- no. I don't know. I ran. I just ran into the water, I didn't wait for them. And there's still this keyhole. Okay. I will just do a shortcut in here. Okay, I don't see any trapdoors in here on the ship. So where else could it be? Oh no! I just ran into a fire. Thank you. I will just try to close the trapdoor and open it again, so hopefully it will show me where it can be. If it shows me again. Okay, there's a wall and a skeleton and some stones. Could it be like up here maybe? No. Skeletons are on the deck, yes, but I don't see the trap there anywhere. Do you have an idea? Maybe up here. Yes, I found it. It's here. It's where we started when you jumped down. You can just teleport to me. Okay, this one. Enjoy your death. Ouch. Okay. Maybe don't jump down, but actually climb. Okay, so are we getting to the finish? Oh, something's happening. Oh no 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 no. Okay. If this What did I do? Did I do something? No. If this thing... Yeah, if they start falling down, we are just gonna dozy around because... Oh yeah. Hey, I didn't die. No, I did. Okay, I'm just dozing because this is, without saving, this is impossible. So, yeah. But Kanka kicked the door. And we are trapped. It's a trap. Okay, it's a maze. Music is cool in here. Is this Prince of Persia? Maybe. Yeah, I think it is. Oh my god, what the hell? I hate mazes because I have no idea where I was and where I was not. Yeah, I haven't played Prince of Persia for a long time as well. Yeah, at least it's not underwater, that's true. But, like, I see that there will be a push block somewhere or a jump switch or something that you cannot see. Okay, I found something. It looks like another ship, maybe? Okay, there's a ship or something, and only one way in here. I'll first check the other side if there is something, but I don't think so. Oh, there is something for something. So we need a gem or something for the, like, a key. Did you jump in already? Oh no! Dead! Bastard pushed me in. And I would say Pochkanka didn't go in. Or did she? I see the gem, finally. Oh my god. Okay, I have the gem. And that's all, so let's go. No, but wait, it goes up. What's up? There's nothing in here. Stupid skeleton. Okay, I'm just gonna put the thing. Pochkanka, are you ready? Or are you still fighting with those? I don't even know where you went. They cannot follow you out. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna do the gemstone. Yeah, I went to the upper floor and jumped down because I didn't want to. Yeah. So the gem opened this door and I kinda feel like this will be the end, maybe. Oh, we found treasure, look. You pushed us down. Oh, okay. And this is Treasure Island, which is the next movie that we will play next week, next Tuesday. So yeah, it ended. It was not much about pirates. A little. In the end, you saw some pirate skeletons. Oh, I like the outfit. Oh my god. Look at the outfit, it's so funny. Okay, so this is like spoilers from next week. But Kankas is pretty outfit. So, yeah, that will be all from us today. Thank you all for watching, for coming and spending the time with us. And as always, it will be on YouTube in a couple of days, and we will be happy to see you again next Tuesday. And I will be happy to see you on Sunday when I stream Tomb Raider 2013. So, yes, this is all. Thank you again, have a good week, and see you again. Bye!